What's up, YouTubers? Check it out. Here's the drawing winner of the window tinting job I gave away. I'm gonna go ahead and get started on it. I gotta clean the windows up really good, you know, in and out, and then go ahead and put the tin on, you know. I'll probably just go ahead and take a few photos, you know, of how it's coming out, you know, and not do a video on it, you know. Anyway, this is the stuff that I went and got. You know, it's a whole setup. It's like 22 feet. It's a 20% right there. You know, it's legal tint. I'm also doing a pickup truck. I gotta shave the handles on it and put some pop doors on it. We're gonna do some kind of a latch mechanism too for the tailgate. That's why we eliminated the latch setup that it had. We took everything off. Gonna have to body work it after. You can see some of the top here is real rough. There's a few dents in it, you know. I'm gonna have to go around it and check it out. Like I say, these are gonna get shaved, so I need to put new steel there. And eventually, we're gonna do this whole truck complete, you know, a complete custom paint job. You can see where somebody broke into it and just ripped up all this shit right here and broke the handle off. Got that going on. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start doing this one right now. Hey, what's up, everybody? We got this car all done. We did the tin job on it. You can see how chingon it came out. We're gonna give it a bath now. That's just water that's left over. We ended up going 20%. So like I said, I'm gonna give it a bath and and then I'll take another little shot of it. Alright guys, there it is. See the way it came out. Got it all cleaned up. Came out real nice. Like I said, this was the winner for the window tinting drawing. That's 20% right there.